Our scripture reading this morning is taken from Philippians 2, verse 5 and 6. Philippians 2, 5 and 6. And it says, "Let this mind be in you, which was also in Christ Jesus, who, being in the form of God, thought it not robbery to be equal with God." Amen.